Smooth transitions are quite necessary while making movies. It will improve the quality of the video and make the video pictures changing more reasonable. Perfect transitions can further shine the video. Okay, let's start the transition show now. First of all, we need to delete the current video materials and then import one of the videos. Go to delete the parts that are not needed. For more specific operations on video deleting, please refer to the quick start video we presented days ago. Now importing the second video. Sure, some basic quick editings of this video are needed. Then we can splice the two video materials together. Well, let's take a look at this material before add transitions to it. We can see the changes in this video are no special and make the film quite stiff. Since the images of the two videos are not directly related, the stiff transitions in them would make the video behave very strange and common. What if we add some particular transitions in it? Let's check this out. Here, click the white button at the junction of the two videos, then we will see the transition selection interface. As we can see, there are dozens of transitions, and click the transitant to preview the transition effect. Now, let's try the circle in transition effects and adjust the transition duration appropriately. Then back to the interface to play the video. This time, we could find that the transition of the video is becoming more natural and reasonable than the original. You may notice that the video plays slightly slow. Therefore, we should return to the transition interface and drag the blue bar to adjust the transition time. Okay, as far we have successfully completed the first transition in this video. The following transition settings would be the same as we operated before. Also, if you want to set a particular transition in the middle of a video, you need to move the timeline to the position where you want to add the transition. Then go on clicking the split button to divide the video into two parts. And then tap the white button at the video connection to add the transition. Last, let us add perfect background music to this video and complete this work. Now let's return to the main toolbar and click the Save Video button. Select the 1080, tap the Save tab, choose somewhere to save the video on the computer, and the video would be saved in minutes. Thanks for your watching and see you soon.